lot, you know, in improving my journalistic skills.
I was a complete alien to the industry. I knew nothing about journalism. Jalan was the first institute where I applied and got an opportunity to come and study here. So Jalan gave me an overall perspective of what journalism is.
Yes, lectures hote the hamesha. To unki baaton se hamesha kuch laga ki journalism mein ek reporter aur ek anchor ke alawa bhi bahut kuch hai. Jisse मेरे स्किल्स बहुत ज़्यादा धीरे धीरे मतलब एनहांस हुई. एनहांस होते के साथ ही मुझे लगा कि नहीं, अब मेरे पास कुछ और वेज भी हैं जहाँ पे मैं जा सकता हूँ.
और हमें PCR का इतना एसेंस पूरी तरह टेक्निकल नहीं पता चल पाया था, पर हमें PCR की थ्योरेटिकल नॉलेज दी गई थी. वो बाद में हमें जब हम PCR में गया, जैसे मैंने PCR में ज्वाइन किया, तो उस समय मेरे को चीज़ें पता चली गया, तो वो मेरे को कनेक्ट हुआ वहाँ से अपने कॉलेज से. वो कनेक्ट करके तो मेरे को हेल्प हुई थी सारी चीज़ें.
Founded in 2004 by the Jagran Education Foundation, the Jagran Institute of Management and Mass Communication, that is JIMMC, has established itself as one of the frontrunners in the field of media education. The courses at JIMMC are designed to prepare the students to face the challenges and also to meet the ever-changing needs of the media industry. The unique teaching methodology involves theory classes along with practical training, which gives them a complete hands-on experience of how work is done in the industry. The institute runs graduation and post-graduation programs both in mass communication and multimedia. The different types of courses that are offered at JIMMC are print journalism, television journalism, cyber journalism, advertising and public relations, as well as specialized programs in gaming, visual effects, 2D and 3D animation, graphics and web design. The faculty of JIMMC comprises academicians and members from the media industry who not only share their experience and expertise with the students but also help them in honing their skills as budding media professionals. From time to time, eminent media professionals are also invited to address students on latest issues, industry trends and its demands.
In the last 10 years, JIMMC has gone from strength to strength. It is no more just a media training center. It has grown into an institution that shapes values in life. And I have no hesitation in saying our students are comparable to the best in the media industry.
In these 10 years, JIMMC has grown in terms of the number of students and has also carved a niche for itself. Being part of the Jagran Group, JIMMC understands the importance of knowledge, values, commitment and time management and tries to instill the same in its students as well. Each year, the new session begins with the orientation lectures, which provide the students a grounding on various issues ranging from history, politics, economy, and society at large. These lectures are delivered by the in-house faculty as well as eminent media professionals and subject experts. Apart from orientation lectures, idea exchange sessions are also conducted wherein teachers and students exchange their viewpoints on any topic of their choice, ranging from fashion to music to culture to sports to animals to nature. The aim of idea exchange is to exchange information and broaden one's knowledge base. Anyone who aspires to be a journalist or a media professional needs to be well aware and well informed at all times. To ensure this, we at JIMMC conduct regular newspaper reading sessions to help students develop this habit. They are made to read and write, and equal emphasis is given on every skill needed for their development and growth. Just like newspaper reading, television news analysis is also conducted, which not only keeps them abreast with the current affairs, but also shows them the difference between the broadcast and the print media. To test their knowledge, these mass communication students are also required to appear in the current affairs test every week. Apart from these knowledge-enhancing techniques, JIMMC has also started a student-as-teacher initiative to enhance academic rigor in their day-to-day life. While the mass communication students are undergoing orientation lectures, the multimedia students are being trained in a foundation course which involves drawing, sketching, sculpting, photography, outdoor sketching, film appreciation, introduction to gaming, and at the end of the foundation course, they are made to make small modules of what they have learned. Once the orientation lectures are over, theory classes begin, which helps the students in understanding the subject. After the completion of theory classes, the students have to take up a subject for specialization, and practical training is provided to them under the mentorship of respective teachers. During the practical sessions, television journalism students are given hands-on training on scripting, anchoring, editing, voiceover, graphics, Hindi typing, reporting, and camera handling. They do research work, find story ideas, and independently make news stories, programs, and documentaries. With every practical assignment, they become strong in their concept and understand the nitty-gritty of the trade. The print students also learn the tricks of the trade while doing their practical work. They also do research, reporting, writing, editing, Hindi typing, page layout, and finally come out with a lab journal. The AR and PR students make advertisement and do campaigning and event management for their shows. They are made to participate on live brand case study, work on actual clients' briefs with thorough consumer research and advertising strategy. Animation and multimedia are more practical oriented. After completing the foundation course, students are taught 2D animation, 3D animation and After Effects, 3D modeling and texturing, graphics and web designing, game art development and video editing. In the final year, the students opt for specialization in any two subjects and submit their showreel. Apart from the theoretical and the practical classes, JIMMC also organizes various club activities for the all-round development of the students. There is a debate and quiz club, drama club, dance club, photography club, and animation club. Students actively participate in these clubs, which develop the personality of the students and boost their confidence. The curricular and co-curricular activities have equal significance in the teaching-learning process. The annual day function is one such occasion where students get the chance to showcase their potential and creativity. Felicitation and distribution of certificates of merit to the students for their exemplary performance in different academic pursuits is also done on this day. Total personality development of students is the hallmark of an effective education system. And JIMSEE does just that. Behind the success and smooth functioning of JIMMC, there is a team of committed professionals who ensure that quality is not compromised at any level. The Jagaran Institute of Management and Mass Communication has taken up the cause of community service, and students are encouraged to volunteer. Volunteering has helped the students in boosting their self-esteem, being committed to a cause, character building, and most importantly, being responsible. Right to information is another area where the Jagran Institute of Management and Mass Communication is spearheading the campaign. Students are encouraged to file questions every week, and based on the reply, students also file their stories. This exercise gives them the opportunity to actively participate in a movement against corruption, to question the respective authorities, and also in creating self-awareness. Through its multifaceted approach, the Jagaran Institute of Management and Mass Communication is committed in creating media professionals with values and commitment.